A dominant force in the women's division.
Absolute sheer aggression.
The following contest is a triple threat tag team match. Introducing first, from Ayrshire, Scotland, Piper Niven.
No nonsense, no more gimmicks, just Piper Niven.
And all she wants to do is drop the competition.
That was decent, Corey.
I have my moments.
Piper Niven looking to make a name for herself tonight.
Chelsea Green is here.
And I think she wants to speak to the manager.
And from Victoria, British Columbia, Canada, Chelsea Green!
Chelsea Green.
Caden Carter and Katana Chance, the Warriors of NXT.
And the team of Katana Chance and Caden Carter.
Somehow their energy's already turned up to 11.
Let's go! Go! Go get him!
Here comes the talented Maxine Dupree.
Michael, it's pronounced Dupree.
And representing the Alpha Academy from Phoenix, Arizona, Maxine Dupree.
Gorgeous looks, improving by leaps and bounds every match. Maxine has all the good Dupree genes.
Hey, question, whatever happened to Maxine's brother?
I heard he just disappeared into the night.
Tegan Nox looking ready for a fight.
Yeah, she wants to show this crowd what she can do.
And from the Welsh Valleys, Tegan Nox.
This one. Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
In a tornado tag situation, you never know how many opponents will be targeting you. The only one on your side is your tag team partner.
Oh, what a close lock.
And Niven is showboating right now.
Wicked roundhouse kick. Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly. And just like that, we kicked the tempo up a notch.
Was that?
Oof. Looking wobbly in the corner.
And that was a well-executed attack. Oh, man. Inverted backbreaker. Out. Big knee to the midsection. Tough position to be caught in here. Can't prepare your face for that. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Oh, stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me? She could do it here. She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture. Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
right to the kidneys from behind.
Still a lot of game left here.
Oh, man.
The better part of valor. That was a vicious display. You can almost see the disdain in their eyes.
Dropkick.
Beautiful. Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
Super kick.
Good night.
German suplex.
Chelsea Green getting excited. What's she going to do?
But effective offense.
And the wheelbarrow, nice counter. Wow.
That might be seeing triple after that.
He's trying to hit the one in the middle.
And she goes for the pin. And looking at Katana Chance.
The pin's broken up.
Uh-oh. German suplex released.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Oh, Matt. Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Counters. I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurt someone like that. And what a maneuver we just saw there. You've solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move.
The temple's getting rattled.
Ooh, what a forward claw.
This could be it. Meanwhile, here's Niven. And a kick out before even one there.
Clearly, she's still got a lot of fight left in her.
Oh my gosh, what impact! Right to the kidneys from behind.
And now what is she doing? Leaving the ring?
She's taking time to strategize, Saxton. It's being smart.
Going up high with the punch.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
Show you how much speed kills.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
Tegan Knox turning up the intimidation factor.
Hurricane Rana.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Talk about being on the same page. They were on the same sins with that fine piece of work. Focus that attack at the base. Can't put together much offense with no base. Now we see Carter. And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Signs of slowing now.
A bit of showmanship from Katana. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. Look at her, Katana Chance.
Paying the price of treating your own body like a human crash test dummy.
Just driven into the mat.
Kicking out the leg of her opponent.
There's the shiniest wizard.
Niven's on her last breath.
Two count.
Oh, she kicked out.
She was barely able to get that shoulder up. I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
But if we see one more devastating move again, this. She's got the shoulders down.
Now in control.
Now starts to fight out with some punches to the gut.
Drop kick.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
Locking up the arms from behind. There's the eye prettier by Chelsea Green.
Did Chelsea get enough of it?
That's gotta be it.
Two.
And a big victory here tonight.
Here are your winners. The team of Piper Niven and Chelsea Green.
Xia Li is not here to make friends. She is here to compete.
One of a kind in this division is a vicious, dangerous martial artist and master of wushu.
She is more than ready to be the master of the squared circle.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Chongqing, China.
Look out! Here comes the history maker, the man, Becky Lynch.
I'll tell you what, you cannot understate what Lynch has meant to sports entertainment and to women everywhere.
And from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch!
The man has shown where there's smoke.
Becky Lynch is a born fighter. It flows through her veins. She's become one of the most revered superstars in all of WWE because of that attitude.
That's what makes Becky so dangerous in the ring. However far she's willing to push herself, she's willing to push her opponent even further. That's a level of drive that's hard to meet.
Yeah, Corey, we've seen time and time again just how hard it's been for Becky's opponents to overcome that insatiable drive of hers.
And with Xia Li, you have a competitor who believes she's on a righteous path of justice, one lethal offensive maneuver at it. Never backing down, standing up for what she believes in, that makes Li a very dangerous superstar.
Oh my God, in the spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.